Hi, Church. Jeff is currently away on holidays, so I'm here in his place for a moment with Jeff, with Rosie. We all waited with bated breath this week for the premier's update, and we were excited to hear of the easing of restrictions in the province. You'll be happy to hear that we will be providing in-person services this upcoming Sunday, May 30th. At 9 and 11 a.m. and again at 6 p.m., you'll be able to register to attend our worship center services. And next Sunday, we will be back to our regular services at 9 a.m., 11 a.m., and 6 p.m. in the worship center, 9 and 11 in the kids zone, and 10 a.m. in the gym. Our staff team is hopeful with the timeline that has been proposed by the Alberta government, and we will continue to plan for the summer with those timeframes in mind. For more information about service times and upcoming plans and programs for this summer, visit our website, efreelethbridge.ca.